hammering down on the arm of Cicluna. Get a face by Cicluna. Well, that Baron will take the shortcut method every time, won't he, Pat?
He sure will, Vince. They're having a hard time because of Andre the Giant bit in there, plus the World's Tag Team Champion. But Mike Cicluna, you never know what he's going to come up with.
Tag was made. Johnny Rods now off the top rope, really hammering into the back. Gurria trying to make the tag, a little too far away. Rod dropping the elbow, the forearm. Off the rope. This is there. Oh, look out. Rod reaches for the tag. Andre reaches for Rod. Off the rope. Oh! Andre with a huge right hand, and Rod's falling like a ton of bricks.
It's amazing how high Andre can throw that leg for a big man.
A headbutt, and Rod's again down to the canvas trying to get away, and look at Andre. To the buckle. Andre moving in with a shoulder block. Cicluna caught. Uh-oh, three of them in there. Whoa, the whole ring moves.
Johnny Rods doesn't look in good shape at the moment.
For that matter, nor do his partners. Rods almost fell out of the ring. Tag bait now, Rick Martel will come in. Knee, cross the back, two is all he can get. Cicluna came in and made certain of that. Look at Rods walking right into that. He's out. He's out on his feet, I think, Pat. Roundhouse right misses. Martel connects with the left. Another one. Rods getting a little lucky there.
You know, a lot of times, Johnny Rods will make you believe that he is out on his feet. You never know about Johnny Rods, whether he's out or not.
Rod kicking down in the pectoral area. Tag made the Demon now through the ropes. Almost a disqualification there by the referee. Cicluna really doing a number on Rick Martel. Martel to the ropes, Demon waiting for him. Nice forearm, smash to the chest. Uh-oh, that could very well be a cover, and indeed, the referee out of position.
Vince, I'm really amazed. We don't know who the Black Demon is, but he sure knows his wrestling. He does some beautiful wrestling maneuver in there.
Johnny Rod with a slam. Missing again with the forearm. He did that once before. Tag is made. Andre again over the top rope. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, forget about it. Now what? Oh! 1, 2, 3, 100.
It looks to me like they broke a few boards around underneath that ring, Vince.
The time of the match, 11 minutes, 58 seconds, and your winners, the team of Tony Gurria, Rick Martel, and Andre the Giant.
So, Andre, Martel, and Gurria chalk up another victory, sensational victory. We'll be back as we continue with King Kong, Angelo Mosca.